विपिन की शादी, घर का लाडला, सबका प्यारा, इतना बड़ा हो गया पता भी नहीं चला। वी आर सुपर एक्साइटेड कि ही इज गेटिंग मैरिड, बट स्टिल कांट बिलीव इट कि वो इतना बड़ा हो चुका है और उसकी शादी है।
बेलिया जी रही है निगाहें रात दिन तेरे ख्वाब में,
all it started was from a cup of coffee. Our family introduced ourselves as it was an arranged marriage. So we both met each other in CCD on 14th of July 2019. We both met there and we spoke for 45 minutes. We spoke about each other's likes, dislikes and everything. And I guess that 45 minutes was enough to click that yes,
मैंने जो कहना था वो सब कह दिया, कहता है दिल ये मेरा, तू रांझे वाला आई लव यू कह दे हो जाना, मैं और तू नए हैं पर इश्क पुराना, तू रांझे वाला आई लव यू कह दे हो जाना, मैं राजा तू मेरी, तू राजे वाला I love you कह दे हो जाना, मैं और तू नए हैं पर इश्क पुराना।
Is a complete package a girl would always want. He is a person who is lovable, who is caring, who loves to try out new things. He is super active. He is everything which I always want and I always dreamt for my partner.
तेरे जिक्र से शुरू, तेरे जिक्र पे खत्म, मेरी बातों का ये सफर, तेरे हाथों से कभी आगे था नहीं मेरे हाथों का ये सफर, महसूस जो भी किया दिल ने तेरे, कहने में भी है हर्ज क्या, तू रांझे वाला I love you कह दे हो जाना, मैं और तू नए है पर इश्क पुराना, तू रांझे वाला I love you कह दे हो जाना, मैं राजा तू मेरी।
Me and me too had a love marriage, but I think when I see him, मुझे complex आता है कि मैंने इतनी अच्छी chemistry और इतना अच्छा like मेल मिलाप जिसे कहते हैं, never seen in any other couple. It's just beautiful to see them together. I would not put it as a arranged marriage in any way. It's more than a love marriage.
I love you keh de ho jana, main aur tu nahi.
Love is girl. We match a lot in all the senses. We both think similarly for anything. Whatever we talk, whatever we do, there is no difference.
सांस लेती हूँ तो तेरा ही एहसास होता है।
We have cried, we have smiled. Never imagined that in courtship period of 7 months, we'll enjoy that much, we'll roam around.
Even my thank to a God is going to be less for bringing him in my life and making me blessed with him. And I am happy to be called as Mrs. Deepika Vipin Pokharna.
मेरे पास होता है तेरे बिन एक दिन न गुजरे, कैसे बीते
finally death is happening. I love that. I love you. I love you, Deepika.
Feeling of me getting married is mixed. I'm greatly happy for her, but at the same time I'm sad because I'm gonna miss her a lot. She's my mom, she's my savior, she's my bank, everything. Looking at Dee and Jiju, it completely feels like it's a love marriage instead of an arranged marriage. Since the day they have met, they are so compatible, they are so much in love together. I envy them and they are setting future goals for me.
वैसे तो हमारा रिलेशनशिप बहुत 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 ही गहरा है।
हाँ, भले तू है मेरी छोटी बहन, पर बड़ी बहन का फर्ज सब तूने निभाया। मेरी सपोर्ट सिस्टम बनी, मेरी बेस्ट फ्रेंड। फॉर दैट आई लव यू माय बेबी सिस्टर।
और जिस तरीके से तुम्हारे साथ मैंने बीते, ऐसा लगा नहीं कि तुम लोग दोनों अभी दूसरे को अभी से ही जानते हो। ऐसा लग रहा है कि तुम्हारा काफी टाइम से दूसरे एक दूसरे को जानते हो तुम लोग।
सो दैट इज अ प्लस पॉइंट फॉर अ मैरिज।
So all the best for your future and keep smiling and happy.
Best of luck. We both love you.
And I feel alive for the first time in my life. Oh baby, I feel alive tonight. You lift me up before I fall too far. You lift me up. You help me see the stars. You lift me up when all my hope is gone. You lift me up. 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 You lift me up.
This was the wedding of the year, I guess. Amazing, lavish wedding. No one could ever stop speaking about it.
When I saw these together, I felt like that's the couple. It was an arranged marriage, definitely. But when I went again in December, in these 4 months, I could see that the arranged marriage has turned into a love marriage. The efforts they both were making for each other, to know each other, to spend time with each other, it was amazing. Really.
Also, P.S. You are the best one of our favorite family members.
Namaste and Masa, we both love you. Best of luck.